Open your presence. Open your hearts.
Oh no, what are we listening to now?
When you say hello.
It's Buble, you don't know me.
And I can hardly speak.
No, I don't know you. It's not very you.
And our heart is beating so. Anyone.
I'm gonna kill you.
You can know me well.
I'm gonna kill you for sure. Here.
Someone has to look after her, all right? Look, don't worry. Things are going to get better.
Aww.
Beth.
I missed you so much.
Miss you too. Come give me a hand with all this stuff, yeah?
Yeah,
come
on. Let's go.
Doing that, you naughty little thing. You think that's funny? Bad. Not bad, is it?
Yeah. It's quite good. The holes aren't as narrow as in the last one.
Mm. Don't tire yourself out, okay? Beth!
Aaron, did I mention that Carol is divorcing your husband? Turns out he was cheating on her. I just think it's a bit of a shame. They seemed such a good couple last time when I saw them together. You missed a good dinner.
Oh, really? Shit. Yeah.
Lambo steak.
Second one.
There is only one bowl. Do you mind having yours out of issue?
Mm-hmm.
Beth. She's still getting used to all this.
Someone should be with her.
To work. Oh, by the way, I'm back late tonight, so don't wait up for me, okay?
Guess what? I finally divorced the bastard, and I didn't let him take a penny.
That's good.
Oh man, you can never trust them. Enough about me. How about you? Still the same?
Yeah. I mean, everything is fine.
It's about his sister, Beth.
No, I mean the siblings.
You just keep lying to yourself. I'm going to find a new lover.
Poor thing. Adam has never treated you like this, has he? I've already told you. There must be something wrong with his sister. Don't be fooled. Be brave, my dear.
Babe, you still up?
Now he's calling you, babe.
What's the matter?
What the fuck are you doing here?
Apparently, he's screwing that bitch.
What? I didn't do anything.
Oh no. They love that.
Look, babe, can we just calm down for a minute, okay?
Calm down. Haven't you had enough of all this? Look at them, still hugging each other.
Get off him.
What are you gonna do, hurt her?
He really makes me sick.
Shut up! Shut up, all of you!
Who are you talking to?
Home. Oh, my poor pet. You must be starving. Bad day, dear. Bad day, dear. He was always the one feeding you.